I think as long as the GMOs, and I'm talking about the GMOs, what we call the green ones, linked to agriculture, as long as they are linked to pesticides, yes, they should be banned. As long as they have a patent system which deprives the farmer the ownership to his own seeds, I think they should be banned. If you can have an old system we had before the GMOs, where you could, you know, by normal breeding get a new plant, and then it was in the previous regime protected in, I cannot remember how many generations, but then it was open for everybody to go further on this one here. I think the GMOs could also be an important contribution, but then we need to get rid of this tough Monsanto regime.